The impact the Princess of Wales is having on young children has been observed by Parliament. The Princess of Wales has done significant effort to increase awareness of the early years through her Royal Foundation Centre for Early Childhood, according to a recent House of Commons committee report on support for childcare and the early years. It emphasised the need to elevate the significance of the early years era in the public perception in its 2020 report, State of the Nation, Understanding Public Attitudes to the Early Years. In order to understand how society feels about raising children under the age of 5 and other pressing societal issues, the Princess of Wales launched 5 Big Questions in January 2020. It was revealed that 500,000 people filled in the landmark study, with the findings later highlighting the need to help people to understand the importance of the early years and that parents and carers need more support and advice to ensure good mental health and well-being as they raise young children. In June 2021, Kate created the Royal Foundation Centre for Early Childhood, which aims to drive awareness and action on the impact of the early years in order to transform society for the future. Earlier this year, the Princess launched the Shaping Us campaign, which has been described as her life's work and is aimed at raising the profile of the crucial period of a child's development, from pregnancy to the age of 5. The Prince and Princess of Wales are currently enjoying the school summer holidays with their children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. In addition to attending Lambrook School in Berkshire, George, Charlotte, and Louis live with William and Kate at Adelaide Cottage in Windsor. However, the Wales family prefers to stay at Anmer Hall in Norfolk over the summer vacations. They will probably also accompany King Charles and Queen Camilla to Balmoral, the royal family's yearly summer retreat in Scotland.